What's going on, Fahad?
This was my map from America, the USA, and these are all my states. Where do you want to start from? West, east, north, or south? Because we can start from anywhere.
So what's the west?
The west is California, Nevada, and Colorado, and Idaho, and Wisconsin, I mean Washington, and Oregon, and California, the long one. And don't forget the Mexican border.
So, and what's on this side? What is all this?
These are small states. Massachusetts, Delaware, New Jersey, Connecticut, Rhode Island, and Maryland. I mean, Maryland, Massachusetts. Maryland, which is here. A lot of people get married there because there's a lot of water. And there is Delaware. People love Dovers and donuts there, so you can get donuts. And New Jersey is very new because it's a new man. And don't forget Connecticut, where all the Canadian people live there. Don't forget Rhode Island. Let's go to a island.
What is this?
Yes, that's New York, and Massachusetts. You can count like a big fish, like a humongous 85 fish years old man.
And what's this here?
That is South America.
And what are these little things?
These are islands, South America.
Where is Haiti there?
Haiti.
Next to?
Dominican Republic.
I see. And where is Canada?
Here. Just follow this angle.
So how many states are in the United States?
I'll just write this up. Should I write it?
Yeah.
50.
So who's the president of the United States?
Donald Trump.
Ah, who is Donald Trump?
This one.
Ooh, why does he look crazy?
Because he says crazy things. He says crazy things, and well, he says crazy. But look at Justin Trudeau. He's a very nice president.
Justin Trudeau?
Yeah.
He's a president?
Oh, that's joking. He's a prime minister.
Prime minister of which country?
Of Canada. And he's a very nice president because everyone loves him.
Do you love him?
Yes.
Why do you love him?
Because he is a nice president. And
Prime Minister.
Nice president. Nice Prime Minister. And can you like put hands down for Donald Trump? Hands down. Hands down.
Thumbs down.
And Justin Trudeau is hands up.